And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Skull and Bones. I had to do some farming and leveling up my ship in order to do the next mission. Holy crap, did I get my hand handed to me? So, let me go ahead and show you the mission that I got my ass handed to me. Literally. So I'm going to go into here. And I believe it's this one. So, I started doing this quest, right? And I'm recording video of me playing it. And of course, my video software for recording decided to corrupt itself. So, we won't have any intro of this, of the Kingpin captain physically saying, "Hey, I want to send you out here to go and take care of this ship." Unfortunately, no intro on that. However, I finally get out here to do this mission. This quest here is like right here. And trying to go against this as a level 4 was scary as shit. So, my plan right now is to upgrade the ship a bit. Make it easier, you know? So, we're going to be going over to the brewery and doing the next quest there. And then, maybe we'll try doing this again. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get back into it. By the way, this mission right here, it's hard as hell.
Over here.
Good.
Hello, no.
Make yourself at home. Another job well done. To reward your success, you've been granted access to our black market. Goods from our past members are sold to current pirates. Take a look. Something is bound to catch your fancy if you have enough helm coins. Your contributions have not gone unnoticed, Galbi. Keep this up and you'll get into my good books. A place worth being. The best contracts can gain a lot of unwanted rival gangs. A tough competition, and they don't fight fair. See me in your office, and I'll tell you how. Time to confabulate another wild drink. Best wishes, friend. Now you know that taking bigger jobs makes you tired. That's something we all learn sooner or later. There's a way to make that work in your favor. Our network shows operators who take the big deals. That's how we found you. We don't get involved directly, it's bad for business. But neither will we interfere if you hunt others or take revenge. Be careful of the gangs. They're organized, and that makes them dangerous. But each gang has its own weaknesses. We show you who's in the area so you can prepare your strategy and turn the tables on them. Check the supply network. Be smart, and you'll take those rogues for all the silver they took from others. Easy. We'll be right back.
still alive and cold.
All right, so I'm going to go over here, and I'm going to show you guys exactly how long it takes to build a ship. I'm actually going to get the materials, but I mean, I'm going to highlight
your name from port to
one
port,
of the ships.
Captain.
So this is my next goal to build. This will up the level of the ship. What do I have right now? I think I have this one right now. I don't have this one yet, but it's on my list. No, I have this one. Got the stone. So this is the next one I want to get. So what's the difference? So this one's got 50,000 hull health. Then we go over here. This one's got 40,000, but it's got different skills, basically.
Life at sea is miserable.
So right now this is the better ship because it has better hull. But this has different perks. That's why it's, you know, different. I've seen a lot more people with this ship than this one, so I might just get all of them and see what happens. But the real point of me being over here is to track this. Or I can just do it this way, because I already have this ship. But you see all these materials? This is all the stuff you have to go find around the map in order to make this ship. So if I go to my map, it's going to show me where all these materials are usually. So I had to go all the way over here for my new ship that you guys are going to see. If it'll stop doing the theme music. Yeah, I had to go on the other side of the map where there's levels 11s and 15s. And I'm like, just a little level 4 ship going through hell and back again just to get upgraded gear.
Treading water, Captain.
Yeah, not, it was not fun.
May they fear your banner, Captain.
I was over there and I got attacked by a level 15 ship, and I'm in a level 4 ship. I didn't last very long. Oh my god. This is either going to be really good or really bad. So as we can see here, this is a level 10 quest. I'm level 7. We'll see how this goes. no. Anyways, let's get back into playing sports go on boats.
Scarlet's mom.
Consider this your second ship, dear Captain. Your patronage is an honor. Dear Captain.
Only a kingpin's daring adventures for you.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We're
their cop in their ass!
Captain! Time to break some skulls!
Don't give up! Keep going! Get moving, you rascals!
Yeah!
c'est un peu!
Capitaine, what do you make of that?
Oui,
Captain! Dio! They are watching us!
Repairs are done, Captain! It will hold on yet!
Show them! This is how they can score!
Aye. You return with more coin?
It's a drowsy day. No plugging away for you. Hail! Storm would have sunk many captains, but not you.
Of course, Gorlok has rats in his cellar, like the tracks light.
As if on as he does, Captain.
Doesn't matter, Captain. We'll deal with Gorlok's treachery later.
Full sail! Captain, sails in sight! Are you certain that Skurlock did not send us here to die, Captain? Captain, what do you make of that?
French warship!
Brigantine, on the horizon! She has there a huge bloody fleet!
And we are here back now! Viola, lead you lot in fighting shape!
There's a number of ships ahead!
Near enough to hit! Guns away!
Amphosasa! You'll make a fortune from this!
Target!
Stop! They are within
gods will feast on you tonight! Not enough! Let her weep!
Ships near ours, probably filled with things of valor.
I will definitely say upgrading to a new ship and upgrading to new weaponry for your ship was definitely worth it. You'd see everyone previously just hiding behind the large ship and it's like, hell no. But yeah, I'll go ahead and show you guys what I have on the ship. So those that are struggling with that specific ship battle can go ahead and just upgrade the crap out of your ship. It makes it so much easier.
attack they are doing!
No ceremony and no coffins for you! Yes, over there! What is it?
Headed shorewards to Dutchman's mongrel popping to and fro.
Of course, Skurlock has rats in his cellar. Like attracts like. The docks and taverns ring with word of your deeds.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.